sick. That grenade launcher is pretty nice.
So this is like the mechanic it looks like. We pick up all these engrams and the buff stack, and I think we're supposed to put it somewhere
in the loot cave.
I don't remember exactly. Yeah, we're going to the loot cave. We're going into that.
That's safe, eh?
That's the music. I don't know what happens when the buff runs out though.
Probably dies.
What happens?
I'm not ready.
Oh yeah, this is the little area right here. You gotta put it by here, and it should take it from you.
Damn it!
Took mine.
What happened?
You might need a certain amount to open it.
I think we got them all, right?
Still taking them.
How many did you get?
You still have the buff, Ben?
No, I don't.
I think you can. Terrence, are you lagging?
He gone.
That's why I didn't. Oh, the other guy's lagging like always.
Oh, it's a hole in the ground.
Oh.
Yep, man.
I hear a trigger,
Something collectible.
Wait, collect what?
I don't want it.
The end of day two.
I got it. I don't know what it was.
That damn vandal outsmarted us. We chased him into the loot cave.
I don't know about that move, but
I made it.
This just looks like a regular game. I haven't told the team we're lost. This far as getting suspicious.
Nice one, brother.
These things hit a little harder than... What level is everything here?
1310, I think.
Okay.
The master one's gonna be nasty, because that's fucking 1360 with champions and shit. I'd like to do that before.
Yeah.
Good job. Man.
I feel like
good
this VR doesn't do much. It doesn't hit as hard as I would like. It's weird. It feels like a pulse almost.
I mean, it's meant to be, isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
There was something to collect over here. Did I get it?
Where?
I picked it up.
I would like it because I don't want to come back. Let's see.
Is it all the way in that back hall?
It's right here.
Okay, because we already collected one in the hall.
Yeah.
I figured I'd look around.
I'm sure Esoteric's gonna put a video out.
There's
too much shit going on. We get a title for this shit. We get a title for Moments of Triumph. Oh, this looks fucking cool.
Ooh.
This looks really cool.
For sure there's a collectible there somewhere.
Figure it out. I'm probably gonna be doing this shit a lot.
We go up.
Oh, bitch!
What hit you? Trap door? What?
Yeah, you activate that thing and it killed me. what's really funny is I didn't want to, like, touch any of those doors. I didn't want to blow up, and I died anyway.
Ooh, this is interesting. So is there a code or something? Or, wait. I'm gonna open one of these. I didn't die.
Yes, you did.
You?
Okay. It's a trap door. There's spikes on the side of that one.
thick.
Oh, fuck.
Can I go over here?
I fell to my
death. How did you survive? Oh, secrets. He found a way.
That. What'd I do?
Well, okay, Terrence, where'd you go?
I jumped on the table.
We both just watched it.
There's a plate right here. I jumped on the table.
Go get me!
That's the one that got me.
Alright, show me how you do it.
Oh, gosh.
So if you jump on the table and then jump across, you can activate the switches right there.
Oh, that's the plate right there.
Son of a... Oh, there's one on the outside this time. Oh, it came out. Okay.
Yes.
They're mixing it
up. Wait, where's it come out from? Where's it come out from? Where's it come out from?
Don't worry about it. Just come explore.
Oh, F you.
Oh, ask questions later. Yeah. Oh, bro, this is where we go.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yes.
You go first, Ben. You go first.
You had to activate those two things and then you go.
Jump down, Ben. You first.
Okay.
Coward.
I live!
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy, I'm so scared. Something's gonna kill me in here.
Oh, bitch, I'm gonna table. I'm gonna table. That's a secret.
Fuck! I knew something was gonna kill me.
Oh, fuck.
That's so terrifying.
I thought I outsmarted him.
What did that do?
Wilhelm 7, so that's like the guardian setting fucking traps for us.
Oh. Who's the scumbag?
To protect this treasure. Is there a guardian from D1?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta come get you, alright?
I don't know, brother.
Do you have a respawn time?
Yeah, we do. We'll be
yeah,
up in
yeah,
10.
I'm 10 seconds. Okay. That sucked.
There's no avoiding that one. Oh, it went way back.
Alright, T, do something.
I'm trying.
It's just... Oh, man, I have a feeling something comes out of this
right
door.
Right here.
Oh.
Don't kill me, please.
Oh, boy, something for sure. Oh.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please.
Did something open where you are, Terrence?
No, I'm back down.
No, I'm a 45 second timer. Thank you.
Alright.
Oh, it's telling us where to go.
Yeah, is it? What the fuck does this mean?
These are just doors. They're all green. All safe. Let's go.
You go.
Okay, so there's a door.
You go, Ben.
Here. Okay. Uh-huh. Figured that was gonna happen.
I deactivated it. Shouldn't have killed me.
I stayed my ass right here.
That's what killed me, Terrence.
How did it wait? Oh, it collapsed back down. Gotcha.
Yes.
So
I
wait a minute.
My black ass over here.
Maybe when it was open, there was a door that was accessible, right? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to punch. I meant to fly forward.
I'm trying to see if there's a way down. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so.
Up.
I don't want to do it.
Their way up.
I go.
Oh, what's on the other side? Puzzles. Was I here when I died? Oh gosh.
There's a walkway above us. But I don't think that goes anywhere.
Oh,
this is stupid. There's no safe way to activate the switch. You can't reach it from there.
I can't.
Oh, I'm standing somewhere. New.
So,
if you activate that switch and that thing goes back up, like, is there a way up top? Because I'm assuming we have to go up top.
No,
that way.
I'm trying to. There's no. Let me see. I could try deactivate. I don't know where this lever came from. Did it come?
It comes down.
Okay,
so comes down, and then it's gonna throw you back up. So stand in the corner. Yeah.
I can do it here. But then it's not accessible. Like, the switch is not activatable or deactivatable. Weird. I'll try it from here. That's gonna kill me. Stuck. Oh, what if I crouch? Oh, I survived. Woo!
Doesn't open anything. Yeah. Open something.
Maybe it's a dead end. Maybe we should go back to one of the other rooms. Oh boy. Nope, that's not the right super. Let me switch, because I need some extra.
Oh no, I put you down there.
Extra wings. No way, did it?
Yeah, I'm not gonna grab you. Gonna
I'll be up
me.
In 30 seconds.
Wait, hold on.
I think he found a spot that's higher up.
Yeah, come back here.
Yeah.
Come back here.
Oh, that's it. These are the 6 doors, right?
Yeah.
But one of them, according to that map, that map shows us where to go.
Yeah, where does the map say?
I think this it shit. Was...
This shit is gonna kill me. That one, there's a pressure plate in there. There's a pressure plate in here. That shit's gonna kill me.
It was where Warden is. It's somewhere where Warden is.
There's a pressure plate and a broken fan in here.
If I recall correctly, it was like 6 facing each other. So the 3 and 3,
yeah,
and then
I'm
there was...
at the 6. I'm at the 6.
But there was one that was kind of. Oh.
If you press that switch,
the one that killed me.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll go try it.
See if anything happens in here. I'm very reluctant to.
No.
He's not even getting the jumping going.
The oh,
jumping
perfect.
Is getting him.
Yeah, I came at
it. You got it?
Let's see. Well, I'm gonna go down here.
I thought you meant the other switch.
This guy goes, you got it.
This door.
So if you.
It's a killer.
I wonder if you. So to activate that one. I wonder. There's pressure plates in there that activate fans. Stand on one of them and I'll look and see if it does anything at this little control panel thing.
This light flickers.
Yeah, man, go ahead.
This light flickers. I like it.
In the vent,
it probably clears the debris. You should go step on this on pressure plate, Ben. While I am in a meeting, kind of.
Did it kill you?
Do you have any weighty
he
objects?
He doesn't want to get on it. Yeah, your body. Go for it,
my friend. It
boosted him across. It shot him across
the world.
Yeah. Maybe if you were on Bottom Tree Warlock Ben, you could Phoenix dive for it to get the wall.
Oh, good call.
Here. Ben, somebody come activate this thing, or revive me after I activate this other thing.
Okay.
And then we'll see if it now changes how they interact.
Wait, one sec, let me switch back to this. I'm in trouble. It's gonna take all hands on deck. Which one do you want me to switch?
Nah, I'm gonna switch to this thing. I just need to revive. How did you do it without dying?
I crouched. Go ahead, okay, do it.
Nope, that didn't work.
Yeah, if you crouch to the right side of it, it'll just boop you to the right and you'll survive.
My whole body is just running in there. Okay, now we need to try to step on the pressure plate. Now that it's active,
which one?
This thing changes. I don't know. Just see if any of these changes because they're all green.
Gotcha.
See,
okay.
I want to see if the lights change in here.
Oh, I got to a higher plane here. Okay, I'm coming back. I'm gonna step on the plates on the other. And now, pick me up right there. How did you get up from here?
You just gotta jump back over there and then jump up top.
Gotcha. Alright, I'm back. I will activate plate. I know the one on the right doesn't bad things, so let's see this one. Oh, there's a hatch over here that looks like you can go up it. On the second one, on this middle lane.
Go up.
I can't, but it's closed. It looked closed. Oh, I found it. I found it. I did not die. It's the third one on the right side from our original entrance. Or the first one on your left when you get out from where you are, Terrence.
Okay. And I'm coming back.
Warden, you there?
I said he was in a meeting.
Hmm.
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, we found it.
You're a liar. Oh, you did?
Mm-hmm.
Terrence, is he lying?
Oh no, attention. Servers.
Good shit, boys.
I've come up to this part. Aw, I got disconnected. Thanks, game.
Yep.
Oh, fuck!
Dude.
This fucking guy. This guy.
Nope.
Oh, you jumped on a pressure plate. That's why.
Yeah. I didn't know it was up there when I got up.
This guy in his fucking trap. I want to kill him. He's probably dead. But...
Be careful, we can, yeah, be careful, we can wipe in this shit if we're not careful.
Oh shoot, okay. It's good to know. I hear witchcraft.
He's dead.
We've been going in circles, I feel.
Oh, this door.
Yeah, the different doors opens up, yeah.
Oh, I see. I think number 2 has not opened up yet. So if you have a switch there, flick it. Yeah, there you go. Number 2 just opened.
Yeah, we're good. Good job. Good job. Be quick, Terrence, this will fall.
Scorch cannon. Man, what's in here? Nope, nothing. Any switches? That's weird. Random little
2.
I hear something. Do you hear that? Like a rocket. Alright, let's see. I didn't flick the switch, did anyone? Oh, it looks like number 4 hasn't been opened yet. Let's open that one. On that map.
They've all been open, I think.
No, number 4 hasn't. Yeah, this one.
You can't. With the scorch cannon. Yeah.
Ooh,
there you go.
Good idea. Wait, for how long?
Somebody will go in.
Oh, this is a death trap for sure, bro. Ah!
Yeah.
I was like,
ooh, the side.
There's
Why
no way.
Stuff on the side.
You made it? Okay. Safe.
I don't like this shit at all.
This is just trap.
Looking for any weird
for sure.
I just want to see Esoteric do a flawless run, because I'm not doing that shit at all. I'm not even trying. Oh, there's a pressure plate right here.
Set it off?
I'm in somewhere.
Oh, I see it.
Alright, I'm gonna jump over.
I'm out. Back out now.
This also looks like trap.
I'm jumping across into some shit.
No.
Oh, collected.
No.
Thing to collect.
I made it.
No, but wait. We fell across.
Okay. Don't collect it.
Oh, I can't make it.
Oh, I got a boss. We got boss.
Don't move forward.
Where are you? Go jump over the pressure plate and then go in the corner and crouch to your right. Go in that room. Collection thing is in there.
Alright, let's go. Up here, Terrence.
I know, I'm just seeing if there's anything else to shoot. Any other ways to go?
We'll come back. Let's kill this boss.
Oh, did you get it, Ben?
No, here, it's go. Okay.
Here, come, oh, no, come here. Yeah, just go jump over the pressure plate and then hug the right wall and crouch into that room. And it's at the back of that room.
Ooh, got it. I got Agadir hauling the loot like a pack mule
using a sled I made out of old fallen armor. Problem is, I think the deeper we go, be fun. The better Ingrams I find.
The sled's fit to burst. Agadir's about to drop. No.
That flies like a brick.
What?
Falling. Come here, Terrence.
Yeah. I would have been by.
You're gonna be waiting a long time. Actually, you can pull me. Go for it.
Please. Oh, who's this big son bitch? Him gonna kill us.
What level is he?
Don't look at me. Don't you look at me, buddy. Dude, I don't know how to do this. We're about to get fucked.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Oh,
it's a reckoning. It's gonna be awesome.
There you go. Holy shit, this guy.
We're in trouble.
And
there's a hiding spot.
Just go,
right.
go.
Hey, this is CPIX Prime. This is the CPIX Prime freaking room.
Kinda.
I'm gonna switch weapons to add control.
Yeah, they just not making it seem like they did. Type shit.
Oh, I can't go in there yet. Oh no, brother.
How do we break his shield, friends?
I don't know.
Okay, so use the thing. Burn the little, what you call it? The thing that was right here, and we'll go on the door.
The door is blocked right now, I just tried it. It had, these are numbered though, 1, 2, 3.
Are we gonna die by time expiration?
No, I died because of that. I picked up one of those pieces.
Oh.
What'd you pick up?
What? Yeah.
One of the little engram things. Here, try to hit that and see if it opens the door. Like, charge it up a little bit.
Oh, you're right.
The other side definitely does. This one on the other side. Let's go over there.
Okay, well, open it and I'll go inside.
Hold on.
Oh, I think you gotta charge it up. Charge the cannon up hard long enough that it gets rid of the hive wall too. I don't know if that's the play, honestly. That's what I ended up doing last time. Because I just tried. Yeah.
Oh shit, alright. Get that buff too.
Okay, I got the buff. Now what do we do with it?
We gotta look for the little crystal to go planted by.
Oh, I know where it was. It was at the beginning of the room. Like when we
entered. Okay.
Yeah, I see it. I think it's it. Yeah, it was. I'm just dispensing.
Yeah, once it's out.
Okay, incoming ships.
Alright, the other one. Now, open that one. I need a... I don't have the thing anymore. I have to kill
we got a new cannon, yeah.
Oh, we gotta kill this guy to get it.
Alright, now open... Yeah, open this side.
I'll grab it.
Okay, sorry. Here. Take it.
This is cool as hell.
Yeah.
This feels like, a little
I like the
rage,
mechanics.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so drop this shit off. Remember when I can't get the fizz.
Okay. I think I got rid of my char.
Damageable.
Oh my word. He hits so hard. Or someone else did.
His damage phase probably isn't like crazy long either.
Yeah.
I'll come get you in a second, Ben.
Go for it, yeah, don't worry.
We're probably gonna be able to burn him down. Alright, it's done.
Do you do
here,
a lot of damage?
Come to me.
While near there? While near the crystal or no?
Huh?
Is your damage buffed while near the crystal or no?
I don't know. Got him near the crystal, because that's where I was.
Oh, okay. Just one more phase then. There's a
cannon. Yeah, we did decent damage. I need to get some heavy if I can. Man, what a beefy boy.
Door on the left, I believe.
Yeah, I'm coming. I need to reload my shit. Protect me if you can. Left first?
Yeah.
I wonder, do you do more damage with more cannon? Maybe. And if we have some, yeah, if we have some left, pick it up.
I think that was it.
So it says I'm in smoke, but then my body's actually not invisible.
That's
Terrence, I'm gonna leave the scorch cannon for you if you wanna try it.
Alright.
Dead.
Oh,
Oh man, he.
Yeah, he's aggro.
You guys got it. Double Teti. Nice.
Nice. GG, boys. Give me that Luna. No.
Cool.
I didn't get it.
I got a cloak.
Me too. Wait, yeah, is the Luna even a drop from this?
It was a drop from the last chest.
Ah.
The boss.
Shucks. Okay.
This shit is cool, brother.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's
nope. Pretty nice. What if that puzzle area changes every time? That would be so cool.
I mean, it might. It might, right? But it doesn't matter so much because we understand the mechanics now.
Yeah. Another?
Where we going? Yeah, we have like one more puzzle room. There's a big ass rotating ghost cannon.
I thought it was over.
And no. We have a whole nother boss.
Oh, what? I believe straight ahead. Nope.
Yeah, continue through the ruined facility. Let's go. I want to get Gally, brother.
Yeah, me too. I found a new room.
Yeah, I'm with you. Just mindful of pressure plates.
This
you know?
Feels very pressure plate-ish.
Elect in here.
Okay, coming. These?
I just look people looking around, jumping around and shit.
I don't hear the treasure thing?
You're right.
I hear it, but like, it's like, I'll come back on my 1,000th run and come and get it.
Oh wait, I went past the pressure plate. Oh, it wasn't one.
Mm-hmm. You done start or something?
So it's like a little battlefield. Clean the place out. Son of a gun. I had the right one the first time, but I had to activate two!
Oh shit.
It's the left one, just for FYI.
No, I'm trying to get to this bomb that's gonna blow up. It's gonna kill. God damn it.
Wait, what?
As soon as we activate it, there's a scorn mine like Prison of Elders.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a scorn mine that we have to go and get.
The left one's a safe one.
And yeah, and you can use your sparrow. Go, get the egg.
10 seconds.
This is cool as shit, man.
Yo, this is really cool. bro.
No.
I am not used to them getting it right. I'm on it, motherfucker. Help me.
Turn invisible.
Tell me.
You're all you need. Oh,
again,
yeah.
Go!
Now!
Why is my vehicle cool down? What the fuck is this bullshit? I need to switch sparrows to something that's not this cool. Let me switch sparrows.
I need to switch to my faster one.
Tear the bank, get your shit together, let's go!
wait. I need.
God!
Vehicle!
I need. What season was it? A good one?
Like five? 7 or some shit? 8, 9,
five.
Close enough.
It's the one. It just needs to pick quick, up, right?
Yeah, quick cooldown. You guys be on them, and I'll open the door so you guys are ready to go.
I'm trying to get us.
God damn it. Don't you have the one from the raid? Scourge of the Past?
Twinning.
If you suck. Then you compress this shit. You compress this and we'll go.
Alright.
Cause we're gamers.
Did you hear
you're
the Ferrari
nerd.
Engine on this battlefield?
Yeah, let's go. Dip on his own. I got my super when I shot my Sparrow for the two powerball. Oh, Benji, come on, baby.
Turn us invis.
Out of here.
Ah!
We just need one person on the thing, then move forward.
Oh, go left side, first go left side. It's safe.
Alright, first person there stays on, we'll move past it.
I got it. I'm going to the third.
I'm with you already. I'm with you. Let's go. Oh, good lord, this is cool at F word.
Uh oh, that sounded like a bomb.
No, it says we extended the time. Get to it, Sue.
What? We made it! Oh, God, brother!
I did it. Oh my gosh, I missed the
Oh, are there glitches?
Bro, this is insane!
Oh, we're fucking close, brother. Oh no!
Oh, that's dope. Alright, I just did it.
That's some extra time.
Like, I think there's glitches where you can
Like,
it's just like Scourge of the Past.
Let's see.
It's so cool,
we're in a giant skull. Check this out. Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
You didn't see it when you were jumping.
Nope, I was panicking.
Yeah, I was scared as fuck. I was so like sweat try hard.
I was looking at the path and nothing else.
That's RL as fuck.
That's so cool. Alright.
Dude, so this is like, there really was a loot cave there.
Yeah.
Oh! That's like the lore. That's the lore.
That's
like,
actually
really
hilarious.
Here.
They turned a glitch into a lore.
Yeah. And then the Guardian was like, I'll do anything to find that treasure. I know it's there. That's and he hilarious. Probably went insane, but it really was a fucking loot cave.
Did I turn back? No,
we're together. We activated something because we're definitely moving forward. Oh, okay, so we're gonna be shooting shit at these mines. Look across at that big servitor all the way in the middle.
Yeah.
You see those little, like, buttons that have the little light thing down the middle of them?
Yes.
We gotta shoot something at them and rotate it and keep doing it like that.
We gotta shoot what this guy's holding, right?
Yeah, something like that. I think it'll actually shoot something at him. And we can, like, rotate the cannon. I think we have to go to all the different platforms and keep doing it.
Wow, okay.
It's here, I think, Ben. So probably hold it like we normally do.
Oh, and then this will activate. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Ah! Once per character.
I think we just have to have it, like, shoot it big time.
Okay.
Hold it.
Right in
the crystal's on this platform.
Come on, run! Come here! Let go!
Dude, I went way high! That's crazy. Okay.
You guys done did it.
Good for you guys. Alright, let's, where's the next one?
Okay. Look. So
this one takes two?
Again, which means we have to figure out how to spawn the enemies to kill. To get this shit going.
I think they're
Maybe this isn't the right platform yet. Look to see if you can see enemies anywhere else. There's enemies on that far left one.
Is there a chargeable thing?
Look, man.
There's gotta be near this portal, right?
I think you were supposed to rotate the cannon and go the other way. Yeah. Rotate it back. Hold on, let me rotate it.
You can rotate it? What do you mean? Sorry.
Yeah, if you press X on the cannon.
Yeah, it's gonna take us through there. So shoot it, Ben, and then just hold on and then jump up here to us. And then release it and it'll shoot all of us. Come on boys. Wait, a creature.
Oh wait,
came
something
out.
Just spawned in.
it's another squirt cannon guy.
Oh okay. Maybe all three of us should have one. Are you getting crystals from them, or no?
No. It's just a Scorch Cannon, guys. There's got to be a way to actually release.
Maybe when we get to the end? No. I think it would be on the way, yeah. Wait, what about
maybe
the Scorch Cannons?
There's a latch to free the guys?
No, that doesn't work. Maybe once we get to the end, they'll spawn and we have to come back. Like, I don't see any other way to activate ads unless we're in a glitched instance. Wait, there's something that says Fallen Shield. What's that?
Where?
Oh. That's
what we're trying to break. Yeah, that's what we're trying to break.
So I think once we activate these, maybe that will become open and all the ads spawn. I don't know. Let's
see. I sure don't know.
Oh, we can't even get in there. Because... Got it. Watch. Oh, wait. Where am I? What? Oh, sick. I'm up here. Don't know what to do with this position.
Shoot it.
It says mute. So these things can be broken. There's something up here, like little switches.
So you know what you need to use to break it? It's probably the power of that, of this little item here. To get the engrams to make you powerful enough to kill. You just gotta figure out how to spawn ads.
Can you take us to... Oh, wait, I see ads across the way. Is there any way I can get there?
Ads or one ad?
One ad.
Yeah, it's just the same guy. He's not it.
There's an elevator where there should have been a crystal here. What happens if I shoot this thing?
I think the elevator probably takes us up after we've completed what we needed to.
Okay, I have an idea now. I'm gonna go back to that last teleport location and see what the Scorch Cannon can do.
I'm gonna go there. Alright, so where's the power?
I'll be right back. Well, you gotta do that.
No worries.
Oh, there's other ads up here.
Yeah? How did you get up there?
I just rotated the cannon. There's definitely normal ads up here.
How do you rotate cannons?
You just gotta walk up under the cannon and press X. Hold X.
Gotcha.
Okay, where are you? On there.
Are there only two positions it can be, or three? Oh, I see you. Gotcha.
Yeah, just keep rotating it.
Mine is ready to go. If
I'm getting the things. I'm getting the things.
Okay.
I'm coming to help.
I'm unloading. Alright, I unloaded.
I'm coming to you guys. I hope.
There's a servitor here that's over shielded. I can't.
The shield is gone now. Yeah, the shield's gone now. Alright. We have to throw this at the thing. No, we gotta somehow. We gotta aim.
Oh, I go through that. That sucks. I died. Oh, wait, I'm not dead.
We gotta aim what, sorry?
We gotta aim the bomb.
Oh!
The
oh, no, stop it!
You gotta aim the bomb at the shield.
Can we pick it up or no?
No, we gotta just
roll. Oh my gosh, this just got complicated. Alright, let's just wipe. Okay. Oh, I get it. We gotta do it through the launch cannons.
Yeah, we gotta launch it through the cannons at the shield.
Look, this water is not even like fucking deep. Ankle deep. Like, give me a break.
So, alright, so first we gotta set to get us over there, and then we gotta set the cannon so that they can bring it back to this one, and then it can shoot it directly at the cannon.
Gotcha.
Directly at the shield. Like, we gotta set it so that it'll come back to this one that's right there, so it can shoot at the shield.
All aboard!
Lego.
Okay.
We're rotating this one to the right, correct?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, someone wanna get this guy's cannon?
No. What's
the... Sorry. No way. I thought we were going to the right.
Yeah, we're going to the right.
I wanna see where all the shoots so that we can aim it right. This one doesn't quite aim at it. Alright, there we go. So I'm assuming it's gonna have to be that one that's over there. Alright.
Oh, you got it. Whoa. Oh, wait. I thought that was. I was trying to pull you.
Come here.
Ah! Oh, shit.
I wouldn't be.
Got snatched.
But come here, Ben. I want to use the power of friendship to power our attack. Ready?
I bet it powers something secretly. You're not under the ground, my friend. Oh my god, my gun shoots faster! I'm just kidding.
That's a triple damage! Ow!
Alright, which way do we go? Did you prime this thing?
We gotta go up there.
It's got a nice little wire that leads to it every time.
Yeah. This is the one I used to get up there.
Okay, I missed. Woo! Alright. And...
Oh, they're not up here. They're up there.
We gotta go one higher?
We gotta go another one.
Alright, that's fine. Where's it at?
Other way. That way. Yep. And things are better.
Alright, shot, let's go.
We gotta be careful because the servitor might roll off the map.
So this launches that way. It goes down. So rotate it that way. Rotate it back that way.
Hey, where's the other? Okay.
I know.
He's.
Okay, we need to bring forward. And then down there. And then that'll get it straight up. Alright. Roll it this way. Once we got it. We got it close to a crater. Get the buff, make sure you go drop it off, otherwise you'll die.
Yeah, I'm trying to get more.
Okay, so we gotta
charge your thing. We gotta go straight ahead. So just roll it straight down this step.
Maybe we can bait it into here, or no? Alright, we gotta be careful. Oh, don't push it too much.
It's rolling on its own. Yeah,
I'll push it to you, Ben. I'll push it to you, Ben. Push it downward.
It's gonna.
That's it.
Oh, shit.
Shoot again.
No, load up the. Yeah, let's do it. How many more shots do you have in that thing?
You just gotta load up, too.
Alright, now
oh
we gotta go,
my
we gotta
gosh.
Go straight ahead.
That's sick.
Work?
Yeah, it did. It hit the thing that I said was immune.
Now we gotta do it again. They're down here.
So next time, right here. I'm on the other side of the universe. So I got boosted and somehow landed and then died.
Yeah, they're down here.
We gotta not be in there next time, Ben.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
I'm gonna die like in a weird position too, so.
I'll
just wait till I come back. Don't worry about it.
I need to get up
I'm gonna
there.
Try
oh
jump
man,
across.
That is high.
It's
okay, I gotta get up here. I wonder if there's a one cannon route to where you are.
No, don't worry about it. Do we know how to, what's
yeah,
the next step?
I'm just gonna get to where you are.
On the right side. It's literally
him,
up and to the left of where you are.
I see him, yeah, I see it.
Back down.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get to...
Here, we're gonna go down.
Oh, we're where we want to be, right? Oh, should we go to?
No, because this one only goes left and down.
Yeah. There we go.
Where are you going with this, Ben?
I don't know.
You need to go up there.
I tried up there, but it wouldn't... It sent me directly up.
This one. Yeah, right there.
That's not where I want to go. That's too high. It has to go the way I had it. We have to go all the way around. It's like there's no skipping it almost.
Wait, so we don't want to go this way or no?
Oh yeah, that way. The way you have it now.
Right, that's how.
That's where you had it.
sorry. No, then it's not it. Watch, it'll stop you. Like, I hit there. Like, okay. Maybe it was
too. I'll go. Let me go. Last extra. No, we definitely made it.
I don't know.
I swear, man. Twice I went the wrong way.
My brother.
That's so weird. How many of these charges can you hold?
I think it stacks to like fucking up to like time. 20 or some shit?
I'm gonna tell you exactly what happened. Ben got that thing and he jumped. Surprisingly, he went up.
Oh,
I'm sure he's planning to take him, yeah.
Right?
Yeah, right.
That makes sense. I'm like, what's happening here?
All right. You know, brother. You know.
Alright, hold on. So we gotta aim this. Take it back. That way.
Oh, this thing has a timer, so I'm not gonna kill it yet. I think it has like a 1 minute timer.
Yeah. Don't kill it yet. We're off the...
It goes down there.
That's the worst, dude.
You gotta aim it for the side pieces right there.
I'm trying.
Maybe it's not the right one? No, that's the only one.
So if we aim it up and then go through there and then come back.
No, but that's taking it further, no?
Well, I'm saying if we go up and then do it like we did the last one. So we go up to that one and then shoot it forward. No?
No, see, you know where you hit last time, right?
Yeah.
But can't you aim it to this one? Right now?
I'm gonna try.
I think
I
you
guess
can.
That hits it?
Yeah,
I guess that hits it.
That will. I'm gonna stay so it doesn't fall off. Perfect. Alrighty.
That's good.
Oh wait, I'm gonna stay out of that because I don't want to go.
Yeah.
Alright, last one is over there. Cause that's the last.
That's the last one.
Or maybe.
No, I think there's four of them.
There's one right there, I can see it from our current.
That'd be more than four, there's the way it's spaced out, we'll see. We need to go to the other side as well.
That should take us.
Yeah, let's go.
Whew!
Let it go! Kill this guy, I need this thing. We're ready, come on, Ben.
Yeah, hurry up. Oh.
Nope.
Guess I missed. Still within there. Clearly.
Right. you dunked that shit this time.
Nope.
Yeah, we're here, good job. Alright, let's rack up.
do. Oh shit, he's dead.
Alright, you, re-aim the thing. Which one is...
Pretty sure he did it. That's usually what he does while we're killing shit.
Okay. Oh, perfect. It's gonna roll and
yeah,
stop,
good job,
hopefully.
Good job. Yeah. Alright, fire that bitch.
Oh, I see the next one is
really cool, dude.
Yeah.
I'm really enjoying this shit.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Is this the next spot, or did you just jump somewhere?
No, it's there. There's two right there. Oh, you can see the targets of the balls.
No, I know, but are there ads there?
Yeah.
So then it doesn't matter if you can see the targets if there's no ads. I think you just like to jump.
Yeah, perhaps. It's down there.
All right, well, we'll get there.
You can't get there from here too, so... That's the angle.
Let's do it, boys. Almost done. Come on.
So there's 1, 2, 3 left.
It's alright, we'll get it. Beautifully done, guys.
I believe this is already pre-aimed. Yep, it's pre-aimed to the right one.
Yep.
Oh no.
No. He got it. He's going to the right place.
That's not the right rocket.
Alright, we're good. I think across the way.
Yep.
Oh, we're done?
Yeah.
Now we just gotta get to that. Yeah, we just gotta get to the elevator now.
I see. Okay. I guess we don't need to hit all of them.
Oh no. Does this shoot us in?
Yeah. No.
I want to shoot.
Change the direction one more time.
What?
I don't think
it readjusted itself.
Did it?
Yeah, it adjusted.
Yeah, it did. Alright, let's go.
Take us.
Oh. And then we gotta
go to the chest.
Yeah. Chest, and then we gotta go straight up. So we gotta adjust the one that's right here, straight up. Into the hole just above.
Gotcha. That's gotta be it.
Yep, it is. Let's go.
Stop it.
Let's go, brother.
Wee!
Oh, how freaking cool, man.
This is really well thought out.
Yeah, it is. Up and to the right, I believe. I'm looking out for, like, fucking trip wires and pressure plates.
Wow.
I don't think our friend made it this far.
I've never seen this type of terrain.
Oh, this is the boss. This is the last boss.
How do we summon him? Oh, crystals.
Oh, left. No, don't move. Please do not move forward. Come back here, buddy.
I'm coming.
God damn it, man.
I'm sorry.
There's a fucking rally flag, brother.
Oh.
If you not, you're like a child. He really is, man.
You know how to work. You know how to work.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry. I didn't know there was a rally flag.
I think that
shank, there's a wire shank, is like a boss level shank too.
Yeah, he hits really hard. Really.
Maybe he gets hit with the sword cannon.
Well, I'm pretty sure all the mechanics come into play here with the.
How to shoot the shank with the sword cannon?
Some doors just opened with diamonds on them.
Alright, it's dropping. All this shit's dropping.
We gotta take it behind him and charge it.
Yeah. Is that where it's at behind him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Oh, this is crazy, bro.
I'm in here. If you can't see me, I'm in this.
Is there another, yeah, there is. I'm about to open another floodgate of engrams.
I still haven't seen where you're getting those things from.
Oh, they're, see the escape pods all around us?
Yeah.
That's where they come from. So watch.
Yeah, so you keep shooting the...
You'll see them across the map or right behind you.
He's using a squirt cannon to shoot the things on the side, and the pods are open.
Bam. Oh, I see it, Okay.
You missed a couple? Got it. Ow. That sniper hurts.
Yeah.
Oh,
sure.
Oh, he got me. Ah, scorch cannon's up for grabs. I'm gonna kill the sniper.
Go ahead, do it. You can take. You can have the.
Think he's damageable?
Yeah, he is. He doesn't take a lot of damage.
We're at 2 days. Maybe 3 days.
I think we're doing 2.
Alright, he's done.
Yeah.
Rinse and repeat, boys. We got this. This is easy.
Yeah, I gotta...
I want this fucking shank to die, though, immediately.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Let's kill the yellow bars. There. Another scorch cannon. Alright, let me know when you guys are ready.
Be your time.
Oh, was that one immune? I didn't see
that. When you release it, it should work.
Oh! Killing those guys does it too. Nice. I have to get the ones across, because the one I hit right now is just... Oh shoot. Alright, get ready.
Oh, I'm doing that. Yeah.
Where are you?
Okay, I'm coming. I'm underneath.
Another smoke bomb for you? Let's go. Yeah, man, let's go.
I picked up all the
Yeah, I deposited all of them.
I haven't got 3 million up yet.
I think you get 10 per base. We have to go across to pick up the next set.
Okay, I'm on the same thing as you. Okay. Watch him, Ben. He's on your left. On your right, I mean.
I'll just back him.
Alright. Let me kill that champion. He has a bunch of those engrams too. Alright, ready? Watch our backs. You got it, you got it. Oh, there's another set behind you.
Got some, got some. Let's grab, yep. Oh, to the right, more to the right. I'm gonna grab those.
Go for it. Oh, I died, but there's a Scorch Cannon and a well there.
That's not a well.
Sorry, yeah, Rift.
Thank you.
Where's the, is there a yellow bar on the field?
I think so.
Alright, next set is coming up on my set.
I think they just drop on both sides.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, just let it go.
There's one behind Ward, one behind you, Ward.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab it.
Alright, I got 10.
Motherfuckers right here. Got it too.
Yeah. If you don't get them fast enough, they blow up.
He's damageable.
Okay.
Yeah, I see it.
Cool music, too. You know they do that, right? It's like the only thing. Much better damage this time around.
Yeah.
Alright, he's immune, guys. Get the thing.
Yeah, one more.
It's definitely a 2 phase.
And he summoned a whole bunch of MF.
I got add control at the bottom.
That pussy ass tank back. Oh, I need another ultra or. Major,
if you have a Scorch Cannon, kill him, he'll give you a lot.
Here. I'm hiding, I'm above the arena, guys, hiding.
I'm gonna shoot the thing.
Ow. That little shank. Ooh, I hit him.
This
direct.
Is like kind of a safe spot up here, to be honest.
Yeah?
Oh, I'm getting shot now a little bit.
Did you drop some crystals?
Yes.
I'm grabbing some.
Oh, dang it. Okay, don't touch the water. I thought some fell behind me.
But the number of times I've died wasn't an indication.
Oh.
I got them all out though.
Careful.
I got them all out though.
24 seconds.
Invisibility, baby. Mm-hmm. With damage resistance, baby.
Nice.
Love that, yeah.
Oh, there's other side, Kitty.
I put in a lot, so he's probably close to being de-shielded.
Can we destroy this shank? It's like his biggest supporter.
Hell yeah, yeah. Lots of the right.
Oh, gotcha.
You can see on the map where it drops, where there's like a little tip on the mini map.
that shit.
I'm dropping all mine off. He's really close to being exposed, yeah.
Are you near?
Drop.
Killed the shank.
Nice. It's not the shield. Did it break? Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
Killing him now.
Great. Nice.
Job, guys. I got some kind of wolf.
And you guys did great. Ooh, I got a
sniper.
One case there. Yeah.
Oh, no way they brought that back. That's hilarious. Yeah. My second most used weapon.
I got snapshot and triple tap. I think it might drop snapshot, quick draw if I remember right.
Oh, I got a golden tricorn? What the heck is that? Let's see.
Oh, I got snapshot, that's all I care about, baby. Snapshot triple chap with a tactical mag, so I get an extra round.
Ooh, that's nice.
Hell yeah.
Final blows
is, baby.
Grant bonus damage. While the buff is active, grenade and melee killers of the same damage type really increase its damage and duration. Huh. It's a random.
Yeah, it is kind of, what the hell is this about? But...
Oh, Ben, drop down and get us quick. You have 30 seconds.
Coming.
Drop down and revive us. That looks not like that.
What?
Quickly, you're going to get 20 seconds, Ben.